Hello and welcome to Viewpoint, a show that presents an in-depth analysis into any particular aspect of the gentleman's game. I am Nishat Paivaidya, and on this show we will discuss India's new spin armory. While the entire focus has been on the performances of Virat Kohli and Cheteshwar Pujara, the two filling in the big shoes of Rahul Dravid and VVS Lakshman, India's spin twins Ravichandran Ashwin and Pragyan Ojha decimated New Zealand and played a major part in their 2-0 series win over the tourists. In the aftermath of the retirement of Anil Kumble, Harbhajan Singh was expected to fill the void. However, his form plummeted drastically and India couldn't find him a stable partner. With Ashwin making his debut late last year and Ojha coming to the fore after Harbhajan's axing, India have found a lethal combination that promises to build into a lasting and successful partnership. Having contrasting styles, Ashwin and Ojha complement each other very well. While one is a classical left-arm spinner with a lovely loop, the other is unorthodox who attempts variations such as the carom ball. Since they bowl from different angles, it does create some element of doubt in the minds of the batsmen when they bowl in tandem. A batsman may adjust to one, but may not necessarily find it easy to come to terms with the other. Let us have a look at their figures when they are bowled in tandem. These are phenomenal numbers and clearly reflect their efforts. Ashwin has two more 5-wicket hauls when compared to Ojha, but if one looks into the scorecards, one would find that the latter has laid the foundation for the former. If one looks at the rosters of all the test-playing nations, one would find that India is the only country that has two established spinners. Graham Swan of England, Imran Tahir of South Africa, Rangana Herath of Sri Lanka and Nathan Lyon of Australia are the lone spinners for their sides with some others in the fray. New Zealand have Daniel Vettori as a certainty and have called up Jeetan Patel again, who is trying to re-establish himself. West Indies are yet to pick a clear choice between Devendra Bishu and Sunil Narayan. Some may argue that Ojha and Ashwin's performances in India have come against weaker opponents, but their style of bowling has given ample evidence that they are here to stay. However, sterner tests await them, as England and Australia would certainly be stronger sides. India's fortunes would depend on their form, and the duo has to raise the bar with each passing game. If India want to avenge their defeats in the two countries, it is imperative that they back their strengths.